Mookie Thomas, and he's going to tell you all about it. Ben.
Hey, what's up, man? Good to see you again. Hey, I want to thank all you guys for the feedback and the participation you gave me when I was with Spikes Tactical and we did the Crusader. You guys were instrumental in our success there, and I very much appreciate it, man. You guys, man, you have a loyal following, and I'm very happy to be a part of it.
You guys, yeah.
You guys.
All right, Viktos keeps you warm, keeps you dry, keeps you happy.
Well, here's the thing. It actually started years ago when I used to be the gray man. I would travel overseas. I didn't want to look like I was going to a country in the Middle East for the express purposes of taking a firearm and doing work. So I'd wear, like, sneakers, blue jeans, like some kind of Adidas tracksuit thing, trying to not look like a dude. And then there were these tactical clothing companies that basically just made really cheap, shitty army fatigues, right? Pocket here, pocket there, and then they less and less stitching, shitty and shittier quality. So I ran into some guys that work in the fashion industry, and we were working on a movie, and they go, I expected you to dress like Rambo 1 and shit. I was like, that's not really how we roll. And they explained to him some of my problems, and let me show you how we came up with. Okay, this is our EDC fleece. It's $150. This is actually a design that you might really be familiar with. This heather, lightweight, wicking material. It's very light, breathable, and it doesn't look like something an operator would wear. All of our products are priced in a range that anyone from any class, you don't have to be a D-boy to afford it. For example, look at this. We all lift weights in our community. We put a bar across our back, flat heel. What do you think?
Does it have a cush?
Just enough, but it's got D30 material, which is closed cell foam that's soft when you're walking, but when you put load on it, it gives you hard support. It's also wide from here to here. So as you put that load on your back, your toes go like that, and it gives you that room. You know, like anyone who's rucked, they have busted pinky toes. That's why. Come on, let's check this out. Same with these boots. They also have the D30 material. These are only $150. Anyone can afford them. Great stuff. My favorite thing so far has been this glove. This glove is called the Apparatus. It's very light. As you can see, it has great tactile. So when you're working radios or switches or whatever, you can actually feel what you're doing. Most importantly, on smart screen material, it tracks your finger. Normally, you have to take your glove off to work a smartphone. Well, every piece of military communication gear is moving towards
smart screen.
That's right, smart screen. So they're actually ahead of the curve with this. One of the things I like about this is I can wear this brand in the field or just to look awesome.
To look funky.
Yeah,
I
want to be able to go skateboarding, snowboarding, whatever I'm doing in my work stuff so that it's all transparent.
And you also have the heavy-duty outdoor gear?
We do. This right here is our intermediate cover. This is the serious jacket.
One more thing. Rain and wind.
Rain and wind. This is all your rain gear right here. This is the 3L team jacket. It also has... You ever been real cold? Put on all your warmies, throw the ruck on, go up by, 100 yards and you're sweating. You can unzip this, get air in. You can also conceal your gun in there, your rifle. So, you guys get it?
All right. And Mookie Thomas, look into that camera and tell people where they're going to go to get more information about Viktos products.
Okay, if you want to learn more about Viktos products, I want you to go to Viktos.com. Check us out.